Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be myself putting on my tail lights, my brand new tail lights on my car, which I'm really excited about. Although it's quite windy outside, so if you can hear the wind, I apologize, but can't do much about it. So this is like the first kind of big thing I've done to my car, or I will be doing to my car. Like everything else, like my exhaust and my wheels, were done by other people for me. The only thing I've really done is tinted my tail lights and put my stickers on. So yeah, this is my first time ever doing anything like this, so I'll see how I go. Hopefully it's not too hard. I've watched a video on how to do it, so hopefully I go okay. I'm gonna put my tail lights in and use the light bulbs that are already in my tail lights for my new ones first, and then if they're not bright enough or if I want to get LEDs, I will, and I'll just change them over whenever I get them. I might see my mechanic and see if he can get me some LEDs to put in there, and yeah, go from there, because I don't really want to do much with the wiring, like changing it over and whatnot. I'd rather have someone else that knows what they're doing do that for me, because yeah, I could possibly stuff it up. Okay, so like I said, it is going to be a bit windy, so I apologise if you can hear that, but basically. Okay, so first things first, these are my new tail lights. Ooh. That's what they look like. Basically, I had to unscrew these things from here, up here, and I had to pop these little things off. Well, I got Harry to pop these off for me, because they're quite difficult. There's three of them on each side. Now I've got to pull this out, somehow, pull this out and pull my carpet out to get to the tail lights. So I'm going to do that and I will be back. So we finally got this off. Now we need to get this. Oh, that's easy. It's easy to get this thing off now. My carpet out. The clips and the bolts are just really tight and a bit too hard for me to get off, so Harry's been helping me get them off. We're nearly there. We've just unplugged the wiring and I need to do three little bolts on each tail light to pull them out. So I need to undo those three little bolts. I can take them off. And then my tail light is finally out. Unclip the wiring. Yeah, it's a lot harder than I thought it'd be. Well, I knew it was going to be a bit difficult for me because I'm not very strong. These are a little harder to get out too, but you just gotta wiggle a little bit. So I eventually got them out. I got them out. They're a bit hard, but I got them. Yeah, I'm also gonna. Yeah, absolutely filthy. You know what? What am I gonna do? Oh, I think it's the lights on those. It looks a bit bare without them. This is my like decent tail light. Still kind of black. And then you look at my other one. And it's yeah, not very
black. They're in the way they go.
I need to get a rag to clean in here first, so because it's filthy. Yeah, basically then, all I gotta do, I don't want to get my shirt dirty, is just pop these out, the lights. Is that what they do, just popped or twist and pop?
Twist and pull.
Twist and pull. Like that. So these are the new tail lights. Wait, I've got to peel these things off.
Yes.
Okay, so we got all the little bulbs in. We figured out how to put the brake lights in. It comes with the brake light already in it. And then you just gotta attach this bit to the other thing. I'm sure most people know that, but yeah, that's what they look like. It's kind of hard to get them actually in though, because I've got to clip this bit. I don't even know if you can see that, but you gotta clip this bit and this bit in,
and it's a bit difficult, isn't it, Harry? Yeah, that's gonna take us a while. So I'll show you the end result when we're done. So this tail light was like really hard to get back in. It does not just slot in properly. But we've got all the screws done up again. Just need to plug the lights in. Harry's tightening them for me. And then they're done. Just need to put my carpet pins back in my carpet and the what's it called thingy back on this. And then they're all done. So overall, that was a very difficult task. A lot harder than I thought it would be. So this is the final product. They're all on. They work as well. Tonight when it gets dark, I'll show you what the actual lights look like because it's a bit hard to see it in the daytime. But yeah, overall, I really love them. They look so much better than my other ones. Like, a lot better. I've been waiting for these for so long. Like, I've been wanting to buy them. And then when I eventually bought them, I was just so happy because I knew I could get rid of my shitty plastic dip ones. So yeah, they look so good. I might get some LEDs for them a bit later on. But for now, like, the normal lights that they came with are fine. So yeah, thank you all for watching and I will see you in my next video. Bye!